Like I said earlier, we will use our testing methodology to help extract the stories of the Kia Soul vis-a-vis the competition and really bring them to life in a street drive. Now, what are the benefits of a street drive? Well, I think the primary one has to take into consideration the notion of our audience here being really a Gen Y consumer. They are all about being on the street, being seen, about street performance. So a street drive is really the optimum opportunity to showcase those specific Gen Y appropriate product attributes, if you will. So we've selected a street drive. And I want to talk in general terms about what we like to do on street drives. First of all, is we like to keep the groups as small as we can. We'll have a lead pro driver and a sweep pro driver, and we like to keep the groups as small as we can. We like to keep the communications as tight as we can. We want to make sure that our lead pro driver is communicating as effectively as possible with each person in each vehicle. Therefore, we use FM transmitters rather than two-way radios to carry that message. FM transmitters have a greater distance for transmission. They also present a clearer audio image in the vehicle coming directly through the Kia Soul's radios. So we think that's a little bit better method. Second, we like to use a variety of types of roads while we're out there on our street drives. Of course, the venue dictates a little bit about the types of roads we get to use, but we want to use some stop-and-go traffic. We want to use some curvy roads if we can find them, of course, and we like to do at least one exit of highway on-ramp driving and then off-ramp. Lastly, we want to make sure we maximize every opportunity for learning that we can. Therefore, during the street drive, at driver change locations, we'll conduct what we call smart stops. Rather than stop the caravan, do a Chinese fire drill, and start driving again, we'll use those chances, those opportunities to educate our sales associate guests a little bit more on the product, a little bit more on the technology, a little bit more perhaps on the competitive advantages vis-a-vis the Scion XB or XD. So we look forward to working on this with you, and thanks for the opportunity to be here.